A bit of a frustrating game. Came in with only one game this weekend and hoping to get the 2 points, but we just couldn't get it done. Give them credit, they came in and outworked us, so that's on us at this point.
Just one goal on the score sheet. It came from you. Can you talk us through it?
Yeah, I think it just came down to getting in on the forecheck. We committed to getting pucks in deep. We didn't do it all night, but when we did, we were successful. So I think we got to take that in and take that and go from there. But yeah, it was just good work from my line mates. Waters is always in on the forecheck hard, and Dunny made a great pass, so I just had to put it in. I didn't do much.
So prior to tonight, we've had quite a good run, actually. That must be feeling quite good in the team.
Yeah, it does. It's hard to think about that right now after a loss, but yeah, I think we're 10 of the last 13 or so. So absolutely, but you know, you never like losing and never like giving points away. So regroup and have a good week.
And how are you coming along now after your little incident with the ear?
Yeah, it's been good. Thankful it could have been a lot worse. So the ear's healing well, and yeah, I guess just thanks everyone for their support and well wishes. That was very much appreciated.